Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to be teaching you how to do the Station Easter Egg. Station was just added today as part of the Season 6 update. This is a gunfight map, and this Easter Egg is able to be done in a solo private match. What you end up doing is actually summoning this gigantic, towering, demonic-looking teddy bear, and the Air Force comes in and completely wipes this bastard out. What happens after that, I'm not really sure, but the entirety of this Easter egg was very, very hard to find. Over the past 5.5 hours, I've been shooting every little thing on this map, and when I mean that, I've been shooting the little bullet casings on the ground, the signs on the trains, I've been shooting rocket launchers at the windows, I've been shooting the levers on the bottom of the trains and the train tracks themselves and the grates on the ground, and I've just never been able to find anything until I dumped my entire LMG at the station, at one of these emblems. And then finally, something happened. The design broke, and it revealed a number behind it. That's where things got interesting. Now, even though this Easter egg isn't the longest in the world, and it can be completed within a couple of minutes, you're gonna wanna make sure that you have an LMG or another weapon that has a high capacity magazine. You might even wanna put on overkill with another LMG with a box mag or something, just so you have enough ammunition. There are going to be 6 different detailed patterns on the station itself, and you're gonna wanna shoot those with nearly your entire magazine in order to make them explode. Behind 5 of them, you will find numbers, and behind the 6th one, you will find a keypad. After destroying all 6 of these decorative patterns, you're gonna wanna read the number left to right. In this particular case that you're looking at on your screen right now, my number was 91683. So make your way over to the keypad, and using your LMG, you're gonna want to individually shoot those specific keys. Once you do, turn around as quickly as you can and jump on top of the train, and you will witness this. This gigantic teddy bear falls from the heavens. Comes from outer space, if you will. We can say this is a cryptid. I think that's canon in the story now. This teddy bear is a cryptid coming from outer space. Unfortunately, shooting it with your LMG doesn't do anything. Although I really wouldn't expect it to. A cryptid teddy bear from outer space, I don't think an LMG would do any damage. Then all of a sudden, these jets come flying in and bomb the crap out of this thing. The eyes go dark and the teddy bear falls. And that's the end of the teddy bear Easter egg on station. Just a couple of things that I should note at the end. The number sequence is not always the same. It's actually going to change every single match. From what I can tell, you can only do this once per game, and then you have to restart the match. This is able to be done in a public match if you're able to pull that off. Every other Easter egg has been able to be done in public matches as well. And on top of that, there's no way to actually shorten the amount of time it takes to destroy those emblems. I've tried putting on perks like FMJ. I've tried switching up attachments. It just seems to take a substantial amount of shots no matter what you do. But anyway, guys, if this video helped you out, if you learned something new, drop me a like on it. Subscribe for more videos coming very soon. And if you haven't yet, please do not forget to ring that bell icon next to the subscribe button. That way YouTube will notify you every single time my videos go live. Alrighty, folks, I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.